activity I have, this is a Duracell C battery. I have two copper wires. And then I have a light bulb. And this one says 2.47 volts on it. And so in this activity, as either a demo or an activity, students try different configurations to light the bulb. So here's one that will work. I can take the light bulb like that. It's kind of hard to do with one hand. And then touch this to the tip.